this is also kind of a reaction to the revisionist revamping of children's songs that's current in the children's music world. Well, anyway, there's a lot of nice traditional songs out there that kids haven't heard.
Right.
There's a generation of kids, at least one, that haven't heard these perfectly nice songs.
How would you describe these? They're old. What are they?
Bloodthirsty, violent. American, you know.
Yes, sir. Hot corn, cold corn, bring